Irish men were back on the court today against Navy, trying to right the ship, if you will, for ND Athletics this weekend. Early in the first half, Jaron Grant, pull-up jumper. Grant had 17. ND was only up 8 at the break, though. Second half is where they really warmed up. Zach Auguste, that is not fair, just drives down the lane to throw it down. A career-high 20 for the big man. And then 5 minutes left in the game, Demetrius Jackson gets the steal. Navy may rule the seas, but air superiority today for the Irish. They're up 30. Grant finished with 10 assists. None better than that little flip to Martin Gebben for the dunk. Notre Dame dominates Navy 92-53.
This is great. We got some game pressure on us, and for us to methodically defend them and then put 56 on the board to get it there, that's a heck of a 20 minutes for us. I didn't think we could do that to this team.
It's fun. You know, guys are excited, you know, happy for the future of this team. You know, our defense is playing really well, and guys are moving the ball. You know, everybody got to be involved with it, so it was fun.